Hey everybody, I have a multi-store haul for you today. I have Ollie's that I did in person, Walmart, half of the order was in person, the other was online, and then I have a Kohl's.com clearance little order that I'm going to probably do first for you. I was really excited at the buys that I got. It was strictly clearance and I had some Kohl's cash, and like I said, I got clearance items. When I go on Kohl's.com or even Kohl's in person, I've told you before, I do strictly clearance. It's very rare that I will get something at Kohl's full price. So let me get to that. This is the, it came in two parts, this order. So we'll go with the first little bag. We'll open it all up, and then I printed off the savings that I got. Prints around here somewhere. It's just like me to have a blooper in my video. Here it is. It's been quite a week at work and just in our country in general. So this was definitely needed to get the things that I needed. So this is the printout from the Kohl's.com order. Again, let me open both these bags. What time is it? Looking up at the clock, it's 9:30 in the morning on Saturday. I have a lot to do today, and I figured I would get this video out of the way so I can get to everything else that I need to do. So, opening this, you're seeing this for the first time along with me. And of course, they always send a coupon. This is 50% off DoorDash. I do not DoorDash. I never have, probably never will. If that's your thing, that's good, but I don't even really order takeout, so never mind DoorDashing people to my house. All right, I'm not gonna show you that because it has my address on it. All right, so I got three things with this order. Two shirts and a pair of sandals. So let me show you Before I show you this, let me check, make sure nothing personal is on here, because I made a mistake of doing that before, and someone, whether a subscriber or a viewer, told me your address is showing. Okay, for these three things, it was $13.97, because the stuff was on clearance, and then I had Kohl's cash, $10, the shipping was free. So these three items were $13.97. So first, I got two shirts, two little t-shirts. I'm always getting little t-shirts and Kohl's. So first, I'll show you. This is just like a cobalt blue t-shirt. It's just a Simply t-shirt, the Sonoma Everyday Tee. And they were nice enough to send me a little white thread in that one. So that, again, is just a little V-neck t-shirt. Cotton. So there's that. And then I got a black one just like it. Same thing without a complimentary white thread. All right. So two of the t-shirts, V-neck again. And then there's the blue one again. Let me fold it. Excuse me. Then I got these sandals. Take them out of the bag. They were Lauren Conrad sandals. Really cute. I have some like this in like a rose gold, about a year ago. So here's those. There's the bottom. All right. Now I'm going to tell you the prices of all these. So, again, it's $13.97 from Kohl's. All right, the sandals, the Lauren Conrad sandals, were originally $19.99, on sale for $11.99. The Kohl's cash was $5.01. It brought it down to $6.98. So originally, $19.99, I got these. After all is said and done, sale and Kohl's cash, for $6.98. Okay? So then, the shirts, see right here, the shirts were originally $9.99 on sale for $5.99. Kohl's Cash, $2.50. I got the shirts for $3.49. Now the other shirt, there's a difference of a penny here, and I don't understand. Maybe it was the Kohl's Cash balance. The other shirt was $9.99, on sale $5.99, Kohl's Cash $2.49. Must be the difference of the price. But and then the ending was $3.50. So for $13.97, I got from Kohl's.com these two shirts and the sandals. Really cute. So there is the Kohl's. Now we will go to, what did they send me? Friends and family sale. Take an extra 20% off. July 25th to 28th, code FAMILY20. So there you go. So I just told you a little savings there if you want to use it. There you go. There you go. Doesn't have my card or anything, but the code is FAMILY20. So go on Kohl's.com in between July 25th and 28th. Use FAMILY20 and get yourself 20% off and tell them I sent you. All right. Next, Walmart. I was at Walmart. I'll show you what I bought, but let me first show you this. I was at Walmart when I got this stuff, obviously, and I bought myself this really cute top. I'll let you look at it. It's got a scoop neck and a little, what do you call this, a butterfly sleeve? Really cute little frilly sleeve. And the bottom has a tie, not a tie, a gathering at the waist. And I got so many compliments on this from people at work. And one of them said, where'd you get that shirt? And I said, Walmart. I said, it's a time and true, as you can see. And she says, that does not look like Walmart. And I said, well, it is. So I told her that at my store, this was the only one in my size and the only print. They had in other sizes, a pink, a black, and like a hunter or army green, but they weren't in my size. I got the last size small, 4 to 6. And there's the back. So this isn't part of this haul, but it led me to go on walmart.com and get two more. Because I was going to drive to another Walmart the next town over, and I said, let me just see if I can get it online, save myself the gas. And yes, I did. So I got two more of these, and these were $11.98. So I didn't get the hunter green because I already have some shirts with the hunter green, but I did get the pink and the black. So I'll take the take this one off the hanger, and I will show you these exact same thing, just different print. Make sure it is, yep, time and true, size small. And there's the price tag, $11.98. There's the pink. Really like this pink. It's like almost a coral, like a coral pink. Same thing, the gathering there, and the sleeves, the back. So I got that one. And then, whoop, the black. I got the black. So let's look at the black. Same thing, just different color. And there's the black. All right, so again, $11.98. This is the Time and True brand. Really cute, really cute. And I have so many different pants with prints and stuff with those colors that these will look good with. So ladies, or even gentlemen, if you have a lady to buy for, or a daughter, or whoever, or if it's just your thing to wear this stuff yourself, $11.98 at Walmart, okay? So then, you probably saw my thumbnail at Walmart when I bought the original, the striped shirt. I bought myself a little food chopper. I was looking at food processors because I have basil plants. I don't know if you saw the video of the basil plants I got at BJ's. I said, I want to start making stuff like pesto and other things like that. And I got to thinking, I love chickpeas. I can start making myself my own hummus. So I said, I need a little food processor. I don't have a blender. I have a hand mixer, but I think I needed something like this. So this was, oh, I don't have my receipt. I'm sorry. I think this was I'll have to get back to you, but it wasn't $30. I know that much. Hamilton Beach. This is a three cup food chopper. It's not really a food processor, but I think they're basically the same. Just for me, I don't need anything big. So this will help me to make salsa, just like on here, my pesto and the hummus and whatever else I want to use it for. So it was time for me to start experimenting with stuff. And there you go, there's that. So I'll definitely be using this, and I'll probably do some videos on making pesto from my basil plants and the hummus. So again, I'm sorry I don't have the receipt, but it was not expensive. And that is another reason why I chose that one. So now we will get to what I got at Ollie's. And I was really surprised. I stopped at Ollie's after work yesterday and got some things there that I needed, but I wasn't shopping for this, but I was really surprised at the price of this. This is the Tide Simply All-in-One Laundry Soap. And I've used Tide in the past, but because laundry soap is so expensive, especially Tide, I haven't bought it in a very long time. But again, look at this. I got two of them. And the price on this, let me show you. Can you see what that is? Whoa, see all the laundry soap? This was at Ollie's for $2.49. I'm not lying. See it? $2.49. Again, I got two of them. And this is how many ounces? 31 fluid ounces, 22 loads. This is the Refreshing Breeze scent. Now they had this for $2.49. They had all different Tides, but they were inexpensive. They had the big jugs of it. I don't know how many ounces, but the big economy, it was for like $11.99, and then a different scent was $14.99. But Tide is an expensive, expensive laundry soap. $2.49 I got these for. So I definitely picked up two of them, and I will use it. This is cheaper than the Arm & Hammer brand that I usually get. So, yeah. Only got two of those. All right. And then a bunch of other stuff here at Ollie's. Excuse me. I do have my receipt. This total order came to $31.80. Now, I needed a new frying pan. I don't know if you watch any of the little cooking videos that I do. I have this one frying pan, and it's getting a little worn. So, I got this, and I've never cooked with this. I usually use, like, the Teflon, which I know a lot of people don't like to use. This is the Phantom Chef 9.5-inch fry pan, ceramic die-cast aluminum cookware. I got this for $9.99. They had all different sizes, all different colors. I liked this color. You know, I like teal. So, yeah. I never have used ceramic die cast. I'll let you know. Actually, you'll probably see me. And this says Phantom Chef right on the handle. So I got that for $9.99. Then I got this 8-pack of bar soap. Because I haven't been buying bottles of body wash because it's cheaper, trying to save money, trying to stockpile a little more. I switched back to bar soap, the old-fashioned bar soap, which gets you just as clean as that expensive bottled body wash that sometimes is just watered down. So there's 8 packs of that, and that was $3.99 for 8 packs of 8 bars rather of Suave Essentials Aloe. They had like spring rain scent. They had cocoa butter, but this is the aloe 8 bars. So got that. And then, excuse me, I had to lean down or bend over. I got this Pantene shampoo. I've gotten Pantene shampoo at Ollie's before, and the kind that I had, I ran out of. And I few hauls ago from Walmart, I got the rose water shampoo from Suave, and I thought it would be great because I always used Suave products, and it did nothing good for my hair at all. So I don't even know what I did with it. I think I put it away somewhere. But anyways, back to this. This is the Pantene shampoo. It was $3.99 for each. There's two different. This is the Pantene Renew Refresh and Rebalance shampoo. It smells really good. And the Pantene Hydrating Glow for $3.99. I have a ton of conditioner, and I use a very small amount of conditioner in my hair, but this, I like this Pantene shampoo. And it's like $11.99 at CVS or wherever. It smells really good. Smell it? Really good. So I got two of those, two different kinds, but I've used both and I like them. These are 9.6 fluid ounces. The bottle's kind of tall. And then lastly, I picked up some toothpaste. I have a lot of toothpaste here already, but again, I'm trying to rebuild my stockpile. And this is the Crest 3D White Arctic Fresh Advanced. And there is, whoa, glasses, Robin, 5.6 ounces of this Crest 3D White for $2.99. Can you see that? $2.99. Really good deal. Probably should have got two, but like I said, I got a lot of toothpaste that I need to use. So that is my multi-store haul. Again, the shirts from Walmart. $11.98. This little chopper, the pan, the soap, and the things that I got at Kohl's. Shampoo, all that. So, yeah. I hope you're all well. I have a lot to do today. Again, it is Saturday. Tomorrow is going to be my relaxing day of the weekend. I usually try to do one busy day where I shop, bring you some videos, and the next day is just relaxing. So that's what I'm going to do tomorrow. I'm probably going to use tomorrow to go to the beach. I do have to get some groceries today. I'm down to the bare minimum, just down to non-perishables. That's what I like to do. I like to use what I have in the refrigerator and in the freezer, exhaust all that before I buy more groceries, because I don't want to be wasting money on food that is just probably going to go bad in the fridge because I forget it's there. Anyways, I'm rambling on. Happy Saturday. I hope you're all well. I will see you soon. Be safe and be well. Bye-bye.